On the day when Goku finally returned home after nearly dying in the deconstruction of planet Namek, Trunks, the son of Vegeta and Bulma, used a time machine to go 20 years into the past to warn everyone of the impending threat towards the Earth. And then, 3 years later, just as Trunks had said, the androids appeared 9 kilometers southwest of South City. Brought to life by the former scientist of the Red Ribbon Army, Dr. Jerome, the horrifying androids with otherworldly powers invaded the tranquility of Earth.
All right, everyone spread out and find them, but don't get too close. As soon as you spot one, let everyone know.
Let's go!
Yeah!
reason Poop is fighting very passionately. He's already jumped to the nearest Poop power. See, now is the panic. Poop's Super Saiyan power should be much larger than this.
I'm the one who's supposed to defeat Kakarot. I won't let some mechanical doll do it for me. I can already tell from watching you. You're not nearly as tough as everyone thinks.
I have already analyzed all of your combat techniques, Vegeta.
We're Saiyans. You need more than numbers to understand our power. Tell me, I'd like to know, do androids experience fear?
Not working right?
Quite the well-made toy.
Is that blood or oil?
Yeah!
me fight him, Vegeta. Go ahead, it's your funeral. Just don't give him any of your energy.
Impossible! Why can we not defeat him? Curse him!
Incredible, what kind of training have you been doing, Piccolo? You're not even a Super Saiyan!
Charge up and then violently release the stuff you call energy? Light grenade! Special beam!
This is the end for you! How did even Piccolo get this strong?
In the history you know, apparently we should have been destroyed by these guys. But it seems the future has changed. So you're not as strong as you thought. But maybe we're just that much stronger than you.
You could never win. It was the truth. Androids 17 and 18 are coming soon, and they will kill you.